So I had to fuck up with lanterns. Sure. Why do you have barrels? So you're stealing people's barrels now? You're a bookworm. You got too many books. I know. Not really. Nope. Tell me when you want to go to a different world. If I was impatient, I would already teleport us to the world. You're more impatient than me. You heard me? I can already guess what it's about. Bunch of books and barrels. Am I wrong? Yep, books and barrels. Just have to check up on you. Make sure none of your books fell on you. I have to make sure none of the books fell on you while you're reading. I already know. You got more in fucking chest. Seeing some more of those books in your chest. I think it's in a different world. It fits you. Sounds like you. I already finished mine. Got my little table, and that's all I need in my little room. That's pretty much what I saw before I dropped down. Oh shit. Maybe that slime likes to read. Yeah. You ever think of that? How you feel just looking down at all that stuff that's yours? This is pretty much what mine probably gonna be set up as. Nope, just in a little cubby. And my little thing to make tools with. How long was your stream?